We are going to discuss the problems given at the page number 117 of your NCERT book in the section Think, Discuss and Write. The question number one says, exterior angles can be formed for a triangle in more ways. Three of them are shown and there are three more ways of getting exterior angles. So try to produce those rough sketches. So see, so if you draw a triangle, see a rough diagram of a triangle and where you can get exterior angle if you extend this line, right? So I'll take another color. So if you extend this line, right, so this is the exterior angle. If you extend this line, you'll get exterior angle. If you extend this line, you'll get exterior angle. Similarly, if you extend this here, you'll get exterior angle. So this way you can have various ways of getting exterior angles, right? So this way there is no big deal. Are the exterior angles formed at each vertex of a triangle equal? No, because suppose that, let's say this is 60 degree and this is 70 degree and this is 50 degree, right? So the the relation between exterior angle and interior angle, right, they are forming, if you see, they are forming a linear pair of angles, means they are forming a straight line. You see this is, they are forming a straight line. This angle, these two angles are making a line. So it means 70, suppose that if you take this angle x, so 70 plus x is equal to 180 degree. So x equal to 180 minus 70, what will you get? You'll get 110 degree. X, the value of x is 110 degree. Suppose that you are taking y is this and you are taking this z, so these three angles. For this, again, this is a linear pair. This is a linear pair. So what you can do, you can say 60 plus y is equal to 180 degree. So y equal to 120 degree. 180 minus 60 will give you 120 degree. So here value of y is 120 degree. So x is not equal to y. If you find out the value of z, so here also they're forming a linear pair of angle, which is a straight line, or the sum of linear pair of angle is 180 degree. So you can say z plus 50 by the property. If you go, you'll get 180 degree. So z equal to 130 degree. So x does not equal to y, does not equal to z. So question number two, are the exterior angles formed at each vertex of a triangle are equal? No. Question number 1 of exercise 6.2 says, find the value of the unknown exterior angle x in the following diagram. So you can see there is a triangle given with an exterior angle which is named as x, and two opposite interior angles are given. The measurement of two interior opposite angles are given, which is 50 and 70, and we need to find out angle, exterior angle. So you know the property. By the property, what is the property? Property exterior angle, that property says sum of interior opposite angles. Opposite angles equal to angle. So what we are going to do, simply we will write these measurements. So sum of interior opposite angles is 50 degree plus 70 degree is equal to x. So 50 plus 70 is x is equal to 120 degree. Verification, you can do linear pair, because they are linear form, it means sum of these two angles is equal to 180 degree. So x is given as, x we found is 120 degree, so y is equal to 180. So you can check y, x is equal to 60 degree. So if you take transpose 122 here, 180 minus 120 will give you 60 degree, and if you add x plus y, so now if you add x plus y, so this is 120 plus 60 gives you 180 degree, that is x plus y is equal to 180. So hence this is your answer is correct. In this question number 3 says, all are simple questions, you have to directly apply the property. If you understand property well, you can solve all the question very easily. You won't have to do much. So this is your exterior angle, which is x, and here it is given, and here it is given 30 degree, and this is 40 degree. So these are oral questions, you can solve. What is the property? Your property says sum of interior opposite angles is equal to x. So according to property, if you write here, so you'll write according to property, according to property, exterior angle is equal to sum of interior opposite angles. So this is your exterior angle is x, sum of opposite angle is, one is 30 degree, another is 40 degree, and your answer is 70 degree. Similarly, you can do fourth one is what is the same thing. As you can see, this is the figure, this and this, and this is x, and this is 60 degree. One of the opposite interior angle is given 60 degree, other is also given at 60 degree. So the value of x is 60 plus 60. If you understood property very well, then you can solve. These are oral questions, you can solve by looking at the question itself. There is no problem at all. So I hope you will solve next questions of the question number 1. If you are having any trouble, please do let me know. Write down the number in the comment box, number of question in the comment box. I will definitely solve your query, and we are going to move on to question number 2. So question number 2 says, find the value of the unknown interior angle x in the following figures. There are different figures given in your NCERT book. Question number 2 or page number is 190, and question number 2 is part 1. It says there is now here is a little twist, little change, not twist, there is a little change in the question. So here they are not asking about exterior angle. Okay, we need to find one of the angle. If you know the property, you can find any one of the triangle, no issue at all. So we need to find out this x. So what is our property? Exterior angle property, do not forget, that is the property. Sum of the interior angles, sum, this you have to remember. If you know this property, you know all the sums, believe me. Only you have to understand the property well and nothing else, you will be able to solve all the questions so easily. Opposite angles equal to exterior angle. Now here, what are interior opposite angles? You know it very well, 50 and x. So yahan pe jo angle hai, the what are these angles? X plus 50 degree equal to exterior angle. What is exterior angle is 115 degree, right? Now you can transpose this term. So x is equal to 115 minus 50 degree. This will be 65. Question number 2. Figure number 2 says what? This is your figure number 2. This way it is given here. This one is given angle x. This is 70 degree. So one of the interior angle is given 70 degree. One of the interior angle is given x. And this angle is what? This is 100, which is exterior angle. Property, sum of interior opposite angles. These are opposite interior angles. Interior, you have to remember what are interior angles and what is exterior angle. If you know this, you can solve any problem. So this is exterior of the triangle and this is interior of the triangle. These three angles are interior angles and these all the angles are exterior angles of the triangle, right? So this will be exterior, this will be exterior, so these will be exterior. So this is not part of our question, so we will remove it. Okay, so what we are going to do here, 70 degree plus x is equal to 100 degree. Transpose the terms, so you will get x is equal to 100 degree minus 70 degree. That gives you what? 30 degree, right? Absolutely right. That is 30 degree. It's done. This is, what is the meaning of this sign? Right, that is 90 degree. And this is your x, and the other, which means exterior angle, is given 125 degree. This is exterior angle, and these are interior opposite angles of this exterior angle. There are different sets, because this is the exterior angle, so these are two opposite interior angles. So here you can say, because we know, so you can say this is 90 degree, because this is the sine of right angle triangle, and this is right angle triangle is equal to 90 degree. So here you can write x plus 90 degree equal to 125 degree, and that gives you 125 degree minus 90 degree. What that will give you? 35 degree. Different figures are given at different situations, so that you can understand and practice well, okay, what are exterior angles and where you are going to apply the property. So here, what this angle is given, this is your exterior angle of 120 degree. The measurement of exterior angle is given 120 degree, and opposite interior angle is given x, so you need to find out x, and the other interior angle is given as 60 degree. Simple. Apply the property. So that gives you x plus 60 degree is equal to 120 degree. Simple. X will give you 60 degree. How 60 degree? Because you will subtract it, you will bring 60 here, and this is the degree sign. That's it. And let's move on to, is again the different triangle at different situation. So you'll draw a triangle, and that is here interior angles are 30 degree and x. These are two interior opposite angles, and this is 80 degree. Simple. Sum of interior opposite angles is equal to exterior angle. These are our sum of, these are two interior opposite angles, that is 30 plus x is equal to 80 degree. What is degree? Degree is the unit measurement of angle. We measure angle in degrees. So this is the sign of degree. Like you measure lengths in centimeter, meter and kilometer, and liquids in liter, liquids in liters, milliliters, and weight in grams, kilograms. In the same way, angles are measured in degrees. This is a unit of the degree, and here you get 50 degree, right? So this is the answer, the last one. Similarly, you can solve the last one, which is the sixth one. Our sixth question says, this is the angle. So now you exterior angle is given is 75 degree, and these interior angles are given as 35 degree and x. We need to find out the value of x or interior angle. So applying all the property, 35 plus x is equal to 75 degree. So that gives you 75 degree minus 35 degree is equal to 35 degree. That's the answer, and that is the ending of our this class. So that's all for 6.2 exercise. That's it. There are no more questions given. I'll see you in another video. If you like the video, please like and share with your friends. Help your friends to understand the mathematical concept in easy way. If you are there struggling with mathematical concept, please do tell them about Teach Like Mother. Happy learning to you. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in next video where I'll be solving your next exercise and angle sum property of a triangle and exercise 6.3. Till then, bye bye, take care.